Okay, so we've got the bookcase set up. It got painted. Surface got finished up. Came out really nice. Haven't decided what we're gonna do for the bottom here yet. Fronts are going to be doors. This one right here is going to be a door. So you can insert whatever you want. Then, so yeah, it's tall. Sturdy. I hung on this side, and I hung on it. It doesn't want to budge. It's solid. It's perfectly level. Everything matched up really nicely. Center seam. Bingo. So the rail is going to come up here and tie into there. And all those points gets all screwed in, and then the ladder gets mounted, and we'll be done. Now it's the wife's job to fill all these all this space with something. That's gonna be a task on its own. So anyways, yeah, we're almost there. Later.